looks climbable. To move the barrel, stand next to it, then press and hold action. While still holding action, press the up or down cursor key to push or pull the barrel. Some movable objects can be climbed up. To climb the drainpipe, push forward. To climb off the drainpipe at the top, press the up cursor along with the right or left cursor key, depending on the direction you want to go. Don't keep me hanging around. I need to reach the roof before I lose my grip. That wire looks like it will take my weight. Walk to the edge and stop. Press forward and jump together. In mid-air, press and hold action to grab the wire. Remember, holding the walk button stops me from falling off ledges. Through that gap in the fence. To crawl, press and hold the duck button. Then use the left analog stick to move me around. I can crawl through that gap in the gate. I need to get lower. To commando crawl, press and hold the duck button. Then press the stealth button. I need to get to the end of that alleyway. There's police everywhere, so I need to move quietly. Tap the stealth button, and then use the left analog stick to move me around. Coast is clear. Hug the wall whilst moving in stealth. Push right or left when I reach a corner, and I'll peer around. To hug the wall whilst moving in stealth, press the action button when I'm standing next to it. Push right or left to move me. When I reach a corner, I will peer around. Onto the bin, stand next to it, and press the up cursor key. to grab the balcony, walk to the edge of the bin and press the jump key. Then press the up cursor key to climb up. This gap looks easy. To jump it, walk to the edge and stop. Remember, holding the walk key will stop you from falling off. Now press the jump button and the up cursor key at the same time. Climb the ladder, stand facing it, and press the up cursor key. To get off, press the left cursor key. Maybe I can climb through that window. Walk up to the window and press the up cursor key. I'll have a look around whilst I'm here. To open drawers and cupboards, stand in front of them and press action. And jump together. Then press action in midair to grab the canopy. Walk up to the railings, stop and press the up cursor key, and I'll vault over easily. Jump. To climb the drain pipe, walk up to it and press the up cursor key. Remember that by holding the walk key, I won't fall off any ledges. To climb off the drain pipe at the top, press the up cursor along with the right or left cursor key, depending on the direction you want to go. Don't keep me hanging around. I need to reach the roof before I lose my grip. Now I've got my strength back, I can shimmy around that corner. to move the barrel. There's a crowbar down there. That'll come in useful. To hang from the edge of the building, walk to the ledge and press action. I need to shimmy to that walkway, but I don't think I'm strong enough yet. Moving in stealth, press the action button when I'm standing next to it. Push right or left to move me. When I reach a corner, I will peer around. Great! There's the key.
Thank you.
have a really bad feeling about this. My legs feel stronger.
frog.
No, Bouchard, she isn't. But your little friend is. I'll take care of you later. It's time I visited Prague. Open. It won't open. Thank you. feel stronger now.
Thank you.